Hello cosmonauts, it's Andrea with Aryel, the WebAR platform that is about to step up your marketing game. Welcome to this course, where we will learn how to create and launch a marker-based campaign with Aryel. So let's start from the beginning. What is a marker-based campaign? It's the kind of campaign triggered by any logo or icon. Not actual pictures or complex images, for that we have the image-based campaign. More info about this difference later on in the course. We use these types of campaigns, for example, if we want to create an augmented catalog or an augmented menu or packaging. The possible applications are countless. Remember that by applying AR to your print media, you're not only making them memorable, you're also making them measurable. Check the report section to know what I'm talking about. The basis in Aryel is always the same. You just set a trigger, upload your digital asset, and you're ready to go. But what actually makes Aryel unique, it's the report section, where you can find useful insights and analytics. Track how users are finding the experience, interaction times, what countries they're from, and lots of other actionable information. And finally, don't forget, it's WebAR we're talking about. This means people won't have to download any app to access your campaigns. To discover each and every feature of this campaign, log in for free at academy.aryel.io. For even more content, our website aryel.io is full of helpful articles, use cases, customer stories, and so on. And if you still don't know where to start, check out our templates. They are divided into industry and use cases. You can use one of those or just have a tour to look for inspiration. Let's start augmenting your reality with Aryel.